Is it working? Okay, hi guys, and welcome back to some more GTA 5 over here. Our chopper is back. Just spawned out of nowhere. Alright, let's go a little bit through the messages. There's been a bunch that Trevor has gotten the last time we played as him. I know we ain't cooking, but since I helped with the Aztecas, since I help when the Aztecas, I thought you might think of me if you need an extra gun on the job or something. Alright, cool. What else? Molly, confirm your appointment. Devin Weston is new development. Please be prompt. Arrive ready to work. And you for a job. That didn't go very well. Guns, 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 mod. Yeah. I know you can customize a lot in this game, like you can customize your cars and obviously your character. Parachutes are now automatically equipped when you're using helicopters and planes. Oh, cool! Nice! But yeah, you can customize your car and your character and your guns, I think, too, but more of the guy who just kind of like in the old days, just grab it from the street and go with it. I really need to grab the chopper for this mission though, by the way. I mean, it's so close. Ugh. Alright, nobody steals this, okay? I'll be right back to it. What's going on over here? Uh-huh! Am I missing something? Maybe it's on the roof. Hello. What the hell is this mess? Jesus. Oh, the meth lab. I completely forgot about it. You just ping in the corner?
Nice place you got here.
Oh, yeah. It's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place. And my work paid for my place.
All right, relax. I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Really?
You don't get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, and you became a turd.
Got news for you. I was always a turd.
No! You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, you know, you're like this place. You're a shell.
Go fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure morally justifiable asshole? What, because you're totally psychotic, somehow it's okay?
I'm honest, all right? You're the hypocrite.
Oh, yeah, you're a fucking hero. So far above it all.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest to see what's replaced your heart.
Rip it open. See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Oh.
Hello?
Oh, God. Oh,
ladies, what's up?
Fuck off!
Listen, I'm sorry, but we've got a problem. Government funding thing. We need you to investigate a research lab upstate.
It's about terrorism, the big one, nerve gas, biological terror.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank God I don't pay tax.
Listen, you'll need some fairly standard gear. Boat, tandem rotor heavy lift helicopter, truck, weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you already have it.
You're right, it's sarcasm. You chopper. Fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck. But sarcasm is all I fucking got. Sarcasm and a room full of you cunts.
Yes! Woo! Welcome back, man. It is the old you.
Yeah. Well, we gotta go. It's been great, but Dave here's got a Pilates class. Now remember, ladies, Jesus. You keep us way out of this thing. Bye-bye.
Michael is just not having the time of his life.
He said he knew about something.
Now you tell him that we're driving towards Polito Bay.
Oh, so we're...
You're driving us up to the bank.
We're starting to source this right away. Wonderful. But the chopper! Come on, Trevor. There you go.
Let me call Lester.
What now?
We got a funding problem, so we need a job.
Down
this jewel store. You talked about a
very
store,
empty
a bank in the sticks. I need you to meet us there, Polito Bay, right?
That's the one. I'll get on a bus.
This little town seems awfully empty.
Don't start.
No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, first thing you do is call the hospital. Tell them to get you a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh, this AC bank, you gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small town payroll stuff.
We should do well. You know, I've been thinking about you, Trevor. Your lifestyle.
Oh, tell me.
Have you? Really? Yes, I have. People always try to label you. You know? Maniac, psycho,
addict,
friend,
industry leader.
In some ways you defy categorization. But then,
what?
Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right, but why? Are you out here?
It's off the grid. We're away from it all. It's somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, well, what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all... a little out there, you know, a little wacky.
Yep.
Whatever's in the shop is what I get. Jason, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
And then there's the tattoos, the hair, the weird music, the funny toys, the niche drugs, the everything.
What the fuck are we talking about?
You are a hipster.
Oh!
I, you're a hipster. I hate hipsters. Classic hipster denial.
Oh, he told him.
Abhor hipsters. I eat them for fun.
Oh, you are.
Hipsters love saying they hate hipsters.
Why really fucking do?
Self-hatred. Common hipster affliction.
Well, it'll be because I'm living out here away from the bean machines and the bankers.
You're gentrifying. Soon, the skinny jeans will show up, then the skinny lattes, and then the bankers. And you'll be somewhere else, starting the cycle all over again. Maybe you're not a classic garden variety hipster, but you're what the hipsters aspire to be. You, Trevor, are the proto-hipster.
An interesting conversation.
I don't agree with what you're saying. Trying to wind me up.
Oh, it's true, Trevor. You know it.
Very angry. And I want this conversation to stop right away.
It's okay. We made it.
The bus stops up here.
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from LS?
Not that much. I was expecting days.
Come on, man. Knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally. Hey.
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 Welcome to paradise.
My car's this way.
Dry out here.
Don't worry, brother. Mark will take care of all your moisturizing needs.
Ew.
Shall we?
Might as well get started.
Okay, let's take a look at this bank.
Oh, boy.
She's like a turd. And we'll go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening.
So we're pitting a bank to make money to grab the things that we need to hit that research lab for the nerve gas. Gotta remember that. It's complicated.
That's the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay.
Okay. Not very interesting, yeah.
I like it.
What the fuck?
The place is remote. It's got the right amount of foot traffic.
Oh, I hit a kitty.
Let's check out the alarm to be sure.
Kitty, are you okay? It's fine. I just heard a brusque sound and
drive over to
around.
The empty lot with the open top dumpster in it.
Yeah, am I not in there?
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score's gonna pay.
We're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm, see what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey, you heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Oh, that's the alarm?
I brought my police scanner. Now drive over to the gas station opposite the bank, and we'll monitor chatter.
All right.
It's indeed weird.
Toledo Bay Security Services frequency. We have a code 30, Adam. Alarm going off at Lane County Savings Bank. All cars in the area, please respond.
Toledo cars 3, 6, 9, and 1 will be there in 50 seconds.
Roger. Four police cars. Backup team at station is available.
They've dispatched four cars in 60 seconds and more on standby, and it isn't even 30 Victor or shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them. What is that, a 67-second response time?
Oh, wow.
More in the wings.
Bad cops, guarding dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Polito Radio, this is Polito Car 3. We have a code 12. False alarm. Possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're gonna set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! Are
you
getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair? Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass.
I'm not gonna outrun a cop. We've gotta go.
You know it. We're going. You know it.
Okay. We're going. Before they set up the checkpoints. Now we just booked it and took a bike. Oh shit! That was close. Fucking gear, man. Alright. Come on, keep it up, mate. Alright. Not sure if this is the best, like, mountain bike for this terrain, but it seems to work fine. Oh my god. Turns are incredible! And that's less than incredible. Oh god. That could have been bad.
Let's head back to the 80s. The kings of 80s pop soul, Hall & Oates, encouraging some further education.
Get
which is
out
nice.
Of the way. Oh shit. Alright, we're gonna overtake him in the open road. Open straight road. Ah, I actually like this. Oh shit. Fuck, that was bad. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck me. Ah, shit. Can't even... I can't see dick. Come on. Oh, we lost that race. Come on. You can climb this. There you go. Yeah, we're so not gonna make it now. At least the bike is still intact, and we didn't really lose that much HP, so that's... looking on the positive. Owie. Man, we're going far. I guess back to LS, huh? Sometimes I forget just, you know, how big the map in this game is, you know. You might be tricked into thinking it's smaller because it's only one city in the, you know, surrounding countryside, as compared to like San Andreas, which had three cities, you know, the three Los Santos, San Fierro, Las Venturas, whatever. But no, it's still big. It's still pretty freaking gigantic. We lost, didn't we? Yeah, we lost. Okie dokie. I mean, we could have easily made it, but yeah. Relax, T.
What took you so long?
These guys.
I'll set up a board over here.
Oh. Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're gonna be making the wrong decisions.
Man, I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Yep.
Here you go. Bon appetito.
What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a what? An eyelid. That's probably not even human. Unless that gas station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Good. I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to.
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops.
The dirty cops head on.
Mm-hmm. Head on. Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware pass near here to get to Fort Zancudo. I propose hijacking one and using the equipment to get an edge on the locals.
Oh.
I can get you the exact details of the shipment as soon as we're done here.
That's awfully convenient.
You won't be outside the bank too long. Polito Bay is, well, it's a bay. So you're a street away from the water where Franklin can be waiting in a boat to get you out of there. I know none of this is ideal, but it's the only way I can see of taking the score and providing for your FIB paymasters.
Yeah.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. They'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good.
Right. Well, who was that guy? Oh, this guy is just bad. Okay. Oh, Packy. Yeah, this guy's good.
Think about my buddy's chef, okay? Consummate professional.
Yeah, we'll get him. Seems alright. Not the best. Packy would be the best. But,
that
it's fine.
It? You sure?
Yeah.
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's going to be tight, but, you know, me casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
All right, suit yourself.
Fine, I'll give you a ride.
Adios, amigos.
Oh, my God, I don't even want to know what he just ate. Yeah. What a surprise. It came out right. It came right out of the hole it went through. Weird. What the fuck did you even expect? Jesus T, how the hell do you live with yourself? Oh fuck.
Franklin, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
Okay, well, it's gotta be the O'Neill brothers. What's left of them. I'll pick up Michael and we'll come to you.
T, hey, man.
All right, cool. So we can do that if we want, or we can go to Franklin and see what he's up to. How much are we recording? Yeah, that's just fine enough to... And get this... Whoa!
Why didn't I hear about it? God damn it!
Shit! They see us, man! We gotta stay on!
Fuck, I guess we're gonna keep going! I did not expect that.
That's right, Chop! We gonna fuck them up as soon as Trevor get here! Hey man, me and Chop on these punks. We coming up to WH, north of 2 miles.
All right, the O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockets into your Vespucci condo when one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good. Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
Yeah, I'm just about holding on to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you off. Deal with these business-stealing pricks on the road.
Hey, dog, can you, like, get on it? Because these dudes is rolling hard.
We're 5 minutes out from the chopper.
All right.
Oh, God. Fuck. All right.
Fucking hell!
Oh, shit, again!
Oh, fuck!
Well... Looks like we won't be needing them anymore.
Hellfire!
He yours, Chop. Let's do this shit.
Oh.
Oh, shit! Trevor, man, shit, you there? There was a deer in the road, man. These motherfuckers crashed out.
They crashed? Dead?
Nah, they gone. They ran into the fucking woods, man. I need air support like right fucking now.
Okay. Let's do this.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming air support. Why the hell did we stop? Come on. Let's go.
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the Sandy Shore, so... Here she is, the Biz Ellie. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
Yeah. Which is kind of the same, but yeah. Let's go.
Such a depressing cynic.
Oh, poor Trevor.
I'm sorry I'm a human being with thoughts and feelings and emotions. Wait a
second. Are you?
I remember this chopper. We used this to break into the IAA building. You stole it from the FIB? Not so. I took it in lieu of payment. There was a rifle on board, too, so if your panties...
Hey, hey! We here on the ground. Them hick dudes in the woods.
That model's fitted with a thermal scope. Look for their heat signatures.
Okay. That's a lot of deers. Oh!
And what are you doing out so late? Any of them punks waiting around in the shallows? I got him. Can't run a bullet, baby. We ain't found him yet.
Ugh, and there's so many deers, though. Got something.
There's the new golden child.
Okay, let's not shoot him. That would be bad. I can start hunting all these deer.
Oh. We gotta keep looking. Just one poor soul remaining.
Okay. Left? There's nothing there.
Something's coming.
Oh shit.
Shit! Shit, what is that?
Fuck.
He's behind the rock. I can't get a shot.
It's on you, homie. You know what Hicks smell like.
These are the times where we can play as Chop. But it's fine. I don't really know how to play him as well.
Do me a favor here. Find him before he blows me to pieces.
Oh.
Don't worry, man. We got this.
Yeah, we're on it.
If you swimming, I am too. Fuck. This water is cold as a motherfucker.
Shit. How did I get up? Alright. Forgot how to swim for a second. In game, of course. Whoa! Alright. Yeah, they're really close. We saw where the rocket came from. Just...
tear up that bitch! You ain't getting this, O'Neal, brother!
Don't worry, I gotcha!
I'll be back to revenge myself.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Last guy's done, homie.
All right. Stay there. We'll come down and pick you up.
Like it how we just, you know, bangs down. Okay. Gonna be a little bit hard to land there.
The angry hillbillies with rockets are dead. Is there anyone else we should worry about trying to kill you? Oh, sure. Yeah, there's some bikers, the Chinese, Madrezo's people, but whatever. Don't act like you're so popular.
You can get on at any moment. You too, Chop. Come on. Thank you. Alright, let's go. It's gonna be a slightly longer episode. I did not expect switching to Franklin would send me right into this mission. But we're done.
Thank you. Hey, are you gonna tell us exactly what we were helping with? I know you said these guys stole some business, but that doesn't really explain why they wanted you dead.
Yeah, about that.
Didn't I say what happened after they stole the contract? Nope. You didn't. I went to their farm and I killed a lot of them and then I blew it up.
Exactly. Maybe.
I don't know. Let's not forget that I'm the wrong party here. Yeah, you are definitely the wrong party. Oh, for sure.
All right. We made it.
Here we go, taking her down.
Which is a lot more difficult than you expect, as I have previously said. Taking her down. Got her.
Don't it feel good, huh? Helping a friend in need?
Come on, Chop. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Taking out some hillbilly crank dealers on a blood feud. That's what I live for.
Hey, Trev, man. We're going to borrow this and head back to town.
Sure.
Come on, Michael, man. I'll drop your ass off on the way back. Chop, get in.
See you back at Castle Phillips, Mike.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.
fucking amazing. Predator! Oh wow, I didn't get... yeah, I could have aimed for the head. That was my bad. Anyway, I'm gonna save over here and then I'm gonna end this episode. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed watching. Make sure you have a like, subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you next time, what are we going to make? Yeah, stopped working. Bye-bye.